deep fried crab legs that I made using my all-purpose chicken seasoning. All in one. This is all in one. This is all you need. This is all you need to batter your flour, your egg. This is all you need. You don't need anything else. Okay, anyway, let's get into it though. And today, you guys already know I have my Cajun seasoning. Information is in my bio to purchase that. And I will be having this coming soon too. Okay, let's get into it. Look, y'all. Do y'all hear that crunch though? Stop playing.